welcome to Automation Direct's video tutorials. Today, I'm going to show you how to use and change out the stripping blade replacements in Automation Direct's DN-WS wire cut and strip tool. The part numbers of the replacement blades are DN-WSJ for a direct replacement that comes with the tool. This blade accommodates 34 to 8 gauge wire. Then, we've got the DN-WSVBC, which is a V blade for 28 to 12 gauge wire. And last, the DN-WSMMC, which is an arc blade for 12 to 5 gauge wire. This DN-WS tool is a great addition to any technician or electrician's toolbox and will save you time and money. Do you remember or have one of these old styles? This was my first pair, and I pretty much have to use two hands on the tool in order to properly strip the insulation from the wire. You also have to place the wire into the correct diameter cutter, or it won't work, or it typically cuts into your wire. Well, this pair from Automation Direct is definitely a one-hand tool, and if you look closely, I can adjust how much insulation I want to strip from the wire with this adjustment. On this top adjustment, I can adjust for insulation thickness. One blade does all of the work, so you don't have to worry if you have the wire in the correct slot. Simply insert the wire, pull, and the tool does it all. If you have larger wire to strip, then purchase one or both of the optional blades. In order to change these blades, look closely. I first close the blade, then I slide the insulation length adjustment all the way forward. This locks the blade down. Next, I slide the depth adjustment all the way forward. Now, when I release the handle, the blade is locked and it can be removed by sliding it out to the left side. The blade may need to be maneuvered up a bit to the center in the tool. Then it can be lifted out. To install a new blade, you may have to press the pulling tensioner back a little as shown in order for the blade to line up. Once the blade is installed, squeeze the handle closed, slide the length adjustment back, and now the tool is assembled and ready to go. There are printed instructions on our website on how to change the blades, but sometimes it's easier to watch this in a video format. At least I hope it was easier. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact Automation Direct's technical support. You can find the specs and accessories for this Automation Direct wire cut and strip tool on our website at www.automationdirect.com. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.